Hello, my name is Seraphina Bunnett, but you can call me Sarah, and I'll be telling you a little bit about my artifact. My artifact is made out of the jewel amethyst, which was a really rare jewel in ancient Egypt and has hints of pink and light purple. My jewel was found on the floor of Queen Nefertiti's tomb. My artifact was believed to be created during 1550 BC to 1070 BC. This is my artifact. It's hard to see, but you can kind of see it. Thank you very much for listening to my video.